everyone. So as you saw from the previous video, I did a time lapse of my own story using Aboriginal symbols. So one day an adult and a child went on a long journey along a river, through a forest and over the mountains, where they found a big water hole. They found a place to sit down and enjoy the stars, enjoy looking at the stars and the moon. What stories can you tell using Aboriginal symbols?